we got a Pete the Cat book today. Pete the Cat goes to buy a fish. Pete the Cat goes to the car. He buys a crocodile, bird, or not a bird, hamster, but Daddy wanted to buy a goldfish. He got to hold the goldfish in the store. He got to hold it on the way home. And then he said to the crew, we need to feed it. So he drew a picture. He called him Goldie. So he got another picture for his friend.
Read it to us.
Okay. And then he drew another picture. And then another, and then another, and then another. And soon everybody had a fish picture.
Wow.
The cat said it had a fish picture, but he was going to get him one. Or wasn't. So Pete finally feeds the goldfish. Pete draws another picture, a Nana, and one more. And soon he got all of his pictures for his friends. And then we thought of an idea. The clock, the mind him of idea. So he grinds some blue paint and green paint. So we draw a big one. Look, you guys. Wow. And then he said, I'm impressed. He took the whole big picture on the car. And stay tuned for this book, and subscribe down below.
Mama.